welcome back, doll. Changeling. The reason I'm speaking so softly. Anyways, I have an appointment at 8 o'clock. I really hope you guys can hear me waiting. But I have an appointment at 8. It's hit me Tuesday. Because I've had done since Sunday, today's but today, Wednesday. So I have to take off this week and wash my hair and do everything else before. After 7, I have to leave the house by after 7. Because guys, let's remove this mic because this was my first time trying to style the hair. And Sham, I will bend it. It still looks fresh over. But it's gonna go in. Spirits is such a versatile thing. Oh, by the way, I slept in these thick pajamas because I was feeling kind of sick yesterday and I was like, that's not allowed to happen right now, so yeah. Oh yes, did you see that it melted my pore? Awesome. Bergi için. So guys, this is how my hair looks after I washed and combed it a little bit. I didn't put anything on, like I'm actually gonna walk out of the house with dry hair. And it's gonna be so sore in that lake. But anyways, outfit of the day. It's me in these pants again. Guys, I just got back home. Give five food talk. And this is the hair. Oh, yes, yes. That's the hair. Can't do too much talking. I need to eat. I really need to eat. So guys, I just made a quick, I don't know what to even call it, something to eat like quickly. This is how it looks. It has chicken, I don't know, but it's good. So let's taste this combo. I'm lucky I'm wearing black. I'm so lucky I'm wearing black. Otherwise, see you guys tomorrow. Because after this, yolala. Oh, but these braids eat. They're not knotless braids. Shit. They're not knotless braids. I get out that you'd be thinking they're not full. Oh. Yeah. The ones we used to do before we discovered knotless braids.
this is what that is, because obviously my hair is too short for knotless. But my hair has grown, eh? I'm just blow drying my hair. I was like, ooh, you that long, girl. But yeah, sizokhuluma kusasa because I have plans with my friends. Sorry, we're going out to eat.
Hey guys, it is the next day. Today is Thursday the 31st of October in South Africa. And, you know, another day, another order. I have to send out an order to Jay before 12, so yes, I can pack it together. So anyway, so this is the wig in question. It is a 16 inch Clueless water wave wig. First things first, Regina in it. An envelope is closed. Period. And there's the order. Time for it to be shipped because now we're here. It's 11. Now we're going to close it. By the way, there is currently a sale. Your first come, first serve. while stocks last. Like, see, while stocks last. But just head over to the Instagram page and see what is on sale. Okay guys, so I am ready. This is the outfit. You probably won't even be able to see it. Yeah, this is the outfit, black bodysuit, these black formal pants, and these shoes I got from Mr. Price. I'm absolutely late. I forgot to line my lips. Sorry. Not anymore to pink anymore. And guys, as a lady, you must always have perfume in your bag. Light blue, Lady Million, and Chanel number 5. These are obviously not original stuff, guys. The Kitty inspired by, let me take this out. I'm not wearing my glasses. Shut up, something more big in here. I don't know what it is, but as long as my wallet is in here, for sure. Okay, arriving in 3 months! What time is it? Yeah, by the time I get there, especially as club is 13. No, guys, Baluchili thought it's like a thing. Baluchili the hell out of my thoughts. But hush up, I can't wait for them to get old so that they actually start looking how I like my braids. But yeah. Oh, I wanted to wear a necklace today. My watch. But I can't avoid things, so I'm just not gonna bother. Wait, because it's late. Ouch!
What do you know about
it? See, you bring me my next clip. When I get to this clip, babe. Oh, hey, Lily Zaza, next.
Hey, oh, what? This one's breezy. Thank you.
little time. I know you by your phone. The boy pick up your line. And I ain't too proud to beg. So what's been said has been said.
This one's brave.
Friday, the 1st of November, and the sale is going up today, probably at like 10 or 11. So right now I just need to take pictures of the hair that is on sale and make posters. So that is what I'm about to do. I set up my tripod again, and the first wig is on the stand. It's a 10-inch clueless water wave. So soft. Get the booty chicken and make a ritual. So guys, it is officially the end of this vlog. So I'm like just finishing up with like all the editing, and I realized every time I was in this room I was whispering, I am so sorry guys, but you know that's just how content creation is when you live with people in the house and you have to make content in the morning while they're sleeping. So I apologize, I promise to do better next time. I'll step outside to talk to you guys so that I don't disturb the people in the house. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you like it. Literally drink a like, ne? Yeah. And then how it's over drink a like, we share link chunta hao, libu matli li cousins a hao, and then libu ne ma share link chunta bone, and then and so on and so forth. And then yeah. And then make sure you subscribe. Libu ne ma make sure you subscribe. Libu ne ma make sure you libu ne ma subscribe. Aye. But anyways guys, see you in the next video. Bye bye. Bye bye. Goodbye.